This is a basic camera. It's fairly decent for the quality, for what you pay. It's just a basic straight inspection camera. You can get them in 65 foot cables. You can also get them longer than 65 feet. And basically it's just a high-end camera system. The monitor built right in, and then you can also record as well. So you see the footage there? And there is some light in the bottom, in the back, on the head of the camera as well. It's not terrible. And for the amount of money you pay for these things, it's actually really good value. So we'll uncoil some, we'll shove it down the duct and see how well it works. So here we are, going under the duct, and then we'll shove her down. Not bad, you still have to fight with it a little bit. But I don't know if you can tell by the camera there. It's a nice clean picture. I wish there was a little more light, but a lot of times all you can do is add a flashlight. Now, that's on a return air. Let's go to a hot air vent. We'll see how well it works. Okay, so here we're going to put the camera down the supply vent. And in the picture, you can see quite a bit of crud and debris, drywall dust, debris. And if you notice, we're also recording right now. So now I'll try and feed this thing down. And sometimes it takes a bit of work to get it down and around the corners of the vent. There's some more debris, and dirty. Trying to get it down and around, and it's stuck. Play with it some more, put it down and around. Fortunately, that's about as far down as we can get it. That could be the end of the run. We're not too sure. Okay, so. Basically, that's the basic universal inspection camera. It's got a CMOS camera head, bunch of lights, nice crystal clear picture. But it's strictly for camera, strictly for inspection. And you can get it down as far as long as you have the patience to push it.